armed security in schools, do you want teachers to be armed? As you've seen, a lot of teachers all across the country say that's not a job we want.
If teachers voluntarily choose to, and if parents would like it, George, my kids go to a school where teachers voluntarily chose to get trained and carry firearms for their protection and the protection of the students. And this is something.
God damn, that must be one rough school.
And educators in this community, everyone came together and determined that that was the best thing for that school. This is something that parents and educators are going to have to determine for their schools. But the NRA
yeah. What parent doesn't think that their child is safe for being around as many firearms as humanly possible?
That's not the way that they want to go.
When my kids were babies, I said, nah, fuck that. They don't get no teddy bear. I let them sleep with a live grenade because you never know, you know?